Now, what bulldozer is that? Seems like I vaguely remember the name of the
boy. The boy sits down in camp?
No.
Well, they're moving slow there, unless I was on slow motion. You said it on slow motion.
Is this in Detroit?
Pretty big plane back then, right there. 737, I think, but it was. Then you didn't see too many of them there. That's four motor here, probably a DC-8.
That plane's probably scrap right?
I don't know. Some of them are real old. They, it's prop jobs, see, it's got colors on them. I went down there one time with Ritter, and I don't think I got...
Really?
got a picture of the airplane. I got a DC-10 in there at that time. Cargo plane. I don't believe I got any pictures of it. That's the end of our camp.
We moved it.
Water skiing up on where? Crooked Lake? Long Lake up Lake Station. It was a pretty nice lake to ski on. It wasn't that big a lake, but it was a pretty good lake. We went up there 2 years on it.
Bad film, telephone.
No, that wouldn't be any good then. That scared her.
Get away.
Didn't come in very good, but it scared her.
Get away.
Fell off. Got back up again. Yeah, I'm going.
You were going?
Yeah. What a jumping bad that one there is. pretty up there, you know it. It's a house. The bridge wasn't up then, was it?
No.
If that's the right house, that is our
barn.
That's Grandpa's. Is the bridge up, was it?
No. Looks like it was flooded.
It was. It was a bad flood. Bad flood. That's why I took them. I think I went over towards Waitman too, I think. In that film, I think I went over that way and up the river. Flooded a lot. Should be able to get a decent look at the flat, see what they look like there too. See that's what the flats look like right there. There they are. The barn was there then.
It was going on there.
Yeah. It was? Well, yeah, would have been. I don't know who's taking pictures. I think y'all know what's going on. Please. Even up the river. No, there's no bridges or nothing then. That was at Rockford, Illinois.
This wasn't what it said it was then.
That was what they call a breezy there, right out in front. Them airplanes flew all day, never stopped, come around like that all day they'd fly. That's a breeze, you see them out in front?
Mm-hmm.
Two guys in it. Nothing on the J3. Put the motor on top. You give free rides in that all the time when we were there. There was a glider. There wasn't a glider, but it had one wheel on it. That's all landed with one wheel. There's one of the bridges on the ground. There's a cute one. Home built. But near everything here was home built. That's the one that Frank goes through now in Oshkosh. Same one. There's another one in Florida. That near was performing it, didn't it? That's pretty small when that kid, that's just a kid there too. That airplane's pretty small, right? He's just a young kid. They just come down from doing their performing. What's this one you think?
Airplane.
That's not an airplane. It's come up on vacation. You got to turn around and put them on back. This goes on the other trim.
Huh?
This goes on the other trim. Now the pickup's putting on the box. Yeah, it's still here. It's not the other place.
Big piece of meat. Big piece of meat.
There's Ron's airplane.
Huh?
There's Ron's airplane. Ron's nice.
This is the airplane.
You guys must have been catching walleye. It's Lake Isabella. You guys must have been catching walleye. They're fishing somewhere. Looks like walleye to me. Wait. That's a
good one.
What's behind your house? Didn't come in very good, but that's where it is, right behind your house. And then riverbank. But if you keep watch, some of it clears up, but if you keep watch, it sure makes a difference what the bank is. That's what I've seen up there now. But it's going to be a while before it clears up.
No, I don't know what it is right now.
through a lot of dead stuff.
They get pretty bright here in the
Yeah.